Hi friends, welcome to Max Trader. Bank Nifty and Nifty levels for 5422. Max Trader, our YouTube channel, like it, share it. 15-4-2020. On this day, Bank Nifty buy above 19851. Targets 20,000 and then 20,150. Sell below 19132. Targets 18988 and then 18846. Nifty buy above 9129. Targets 9197 and then 9266. Nifty sell below 8889.4. Targets 8822 and then 8756. These are breakout levels, little bit far away from the closing price. So wait, watch and trade according to the situation. On 13-4, we have given 4 stocks: Bharti Airtel, L&T, Lupin and M&M Finance. Bharti Airtel, as per our levels, break 498, reached 501 and 505 in the first candle itself. In the case of L&T, our buy activated at 10:35 AM and then reached the target at 850 candle. In the case of Lupin, our buy was activated in the first candle itself and reached the targets in the second candle. In the case of M&M Finance, sell was active and given good profits in the first 4 candles itself. On 13-4, Bharti Airtel reached a high of 22.9 after giving our targets. L&T went to 40 rupees. Lupin went to 32 rupees and M&M Finance sell down came down to 10.2 rupees. On 15-4, you can watch Apollo Hospital, RBL Bank, Titan and Wipro for trading. In the case of Nifty, on the day, as per our levels, sell was active and then the stop loss was reached. In the case of Nifty Bank also, sell was active within 15 minutes. The stop loss has been triggered. Because of high volatility, on the day it happened. Watch out the breakout levels of 15-4-2020. This is for educational purpose only. Trade at your own risk. Thank you.